That was God's will.
You don't know God's will!
I was trying to protect you, son!
Rapping tone, no, my pocket's grown. You can't stop the show, so get rocking up.
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about your
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about your, I ain't here to make friends.
Yeah. I ain't never slowing down, keep on going till I'm back. Nah, I'm never slowing down, cause we're blowing up now.
Talk to Kim. Howdy.
We're all shaken up by the loss of Rush, but we can't let up. As much as I hated the idea of talking to Joseph, I have to admit that having New Eden attack the Highwaymen has given us a chance to blindside them. Didn't you meet some crazy little fucker named Irwin? If he's as close to the twins as he claims, he might be our way in.
Inside job. Full feather made of the way. Oh, there's loot here. I like it. Hey yo.
You want the twins, right? You want to get close enough to count
the
notes?
Why they're a bag?
Well, I got a way to do that.
Yeah, I'm going to stash my weapons.
I just walk you up and introduce you to the twins straight off. But I'm on the outs with them right now. Told them they were fucking up and they got all huffy. It's a whole thing. That's not... ...over this guy Frank. Like he's their best friend or something. They even made him the fucking warden of the prison. You believe that? Well, they know me and him don't get along. He's such a dick. But what it is Lou has a thing for me. And she wants to make me jealous, okay? Or why else would they even talk to that asshole? So the number one part of the plan is you gotta kill Frank. And here's how we do it. He's the prison warden, right? So I take you to the prison as a prisoner. That gets you close to Frank, and you just fucking take him out. Take that motherfucker out. I'll explain the rest of the plan on the way. Trust me, it's surefire. Just stash your gear here. The prisoners don't got weapons. Then jump in the truck, and I'll drive you in.
But how can I trust you? Because you're a friend of fucking... You're a friend of my enemy. Why are we trusting this man?
Hey, what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the back, let's go.
Oh, God. I'm gonna be in then. Timber!
Gets you close to the twins, right?
We chill. Oh, I guess I'm not with him any man. Okay, yep. Rest in peace, world. Oh god, I'm so fucking dead. I'm so fucking dead. Why are we trusting this man again?
This way, Pete. Step lightly.
Excuse me. My name is Lollipop, thank you.
Step quicker, Pete.
And what's in here?
Your new name is Chud Waffle. Welcome to your new home, Chud Waffle. Get to work.
Chud Waffle? No, my name is Lollipop. I've got a reputation. God damn it. Hey! Shit. Okay.
Waffle. Make sure your shit isn't working. Get back to it.
I'm on it. How long do I have to be here? I'm already out! Oh. Finally, lunchtime. I'm gonna go on the playground.
Defense one, you're done for the day. Head to the yard, keep your hands to yourself. That means you too, Chud Waffle.
Aww. I don't want to keep my hands to myself. Hurry up, boys. I want to go. Right, there's Asian dude, there's white dude. Wait, where's the chick go? Ah. Well, do the females get their own yard? That's sad. What's going on here? Ooh. Ah, what? There's the chick here. There's two chicks. So where'd the chick in there go?
Don't get anything.
Find and kill Frank. Hello there.
Maybe if I pretend to be dead, they'll dump my body outside and I can escape.
Okay, we've got a fine Frank. This looks like a Frank type of guy. You, Frank?
God, I'm so sore.
Nope.
Hope they don't figure out.
Into the back of Aaron's truck.
Nice. Not a peep. Get back in the truck and let's get the ever-loving shit out of here.
Sweet. Hello. Goodbye.
Holy shit, Slick! You're like a ghost in the night up here! I knew you were the one for the...
Something out there?
What?
Needed to be taught a lesson, that's what.
Oh.
I cannot overstate how much I wanted Frank to die. Thank you. Can't believe that idiot thought he could drive in the Derby. I could drive in the Derby. I could run the Derby. I know more about cars than any of them. I once built a car out of nothing but a kitchen sink. That spot in the Derby is yours now. And that's gonna get you up close and personal with Mickey and Lou. All I gotta do is finagle you a halfway decent set of wheels and you're good to go. Look. We don't want to be seen hanging around together. So you gotta move on out of here. Now don't worry. I'll be in touch real soon.
So where are my weapons then? Some of the shitty prisoner outfit. Bitch. Good boy. Hey.
There you are.
No!
I heard a thing.
Yeah, what'd you hear?
I'm a fucking genius. Every year the winner of the Demolition Derby gets to go to the big-ass dinner party. With Frank gone, his spot in the race is yours. And you're in luck, because I got you a great car to drive. You're lucky so-and-so. Now, all you gotta do is win this fucking thing.
Better not be that fucking
Mickey
bike.
Because Mickey and Lou are gonna be at that dinner. That's when you get them. I'll run and grab the car and see you here tonight, Slick.
Wait, prepare for the derby. Okay. I'm prepared. Oh, that's what it means by prepare. Right, so we just did mission one. This is mission two right here. And then what, the dinner is mission three. Okay, obviously there's something wrong is going to happen at the dinner.
Ooh. Here's your car. I fixed it up myself. Filled it to the brim with top shelf ethanol. Tires full of air, the whole nine yards. Your mug's known around here, so make sure that driver's mask is on your face. Race starts at midnight. Go get him, Slick.
Ho-ho. Look who's on the menu. I like it. I don't hear you speaking. I can take you to
the border court. You can loosen up the song. From any other asshole while you're in that driver's getup. I'll be in your ear the whole time, so if you fuck up or you're in over your head, you'll be able to hear me laugh. But you're going to do great.
Yeah, it's obviously something bad is going to happen at the ring, because, like, there's meant to be six missions in part three. But they can shoot! They can shoot! Like, I was like hoping we'd be like crushing into each other and shit. After this fucker up here. Drop my weapons age of the go though? Like before I. Oh, man, I don't fucking know. Because I could have sworn I dropped my weapons. When it said, prepare for the race.
The joint will be full of highwaymen bigwigs. They're all giant dicks. But be careful, they're fucking dangerous. The plan is, you gun everybody down. Everybody. We'll make them all pay for dissing me.
So, the dinner is a part of this mission here. I mean, yeah, this is obviously going to go wrong because there's meant to be, like, fucking four more missions after this one. And if I'm fucking missing some shit.
Oh, this is amazing. All right, we're going to get them all in one swoop. Look, don't do anything stupid. Hey, I'm going to shut the fuck up now. Hey. I'm going to give you the go when the gun's in place.
I know you. Derby winner. Man, you put on a show.
Hey, fucking A, you did.
Killed it.
God damn. You know, it reminds me a little of myself.
Thank you all for being here. Come a long way for some of you. Fun as this is, we can't stay long.
No fucking class.
Been some new developments. Got a proposition for y'all. Come on in!
Who the fuck is he?
I fucking knew it!
Numero uno problem solver.
I knew it!
Take us up north and hook us up with some crazy... Fuck is it, fruit?
A sacred fruit. The miracle of New Eden.
Yeah, that's it. Our boy here says that fruit will give you strength like you can't fucking believe. And for the right price, we're willing to share it with y'all.
What the fuck are you talking about? We're the strongest already.
Damn straight.
It's for real. I've seen it.
You hear yourself? Sacred fruit? Unfucking believable.
You're going soft in your head like your pops.
Oh, you fucked up. Knew it. I knew he was about to die.
Any other observations?
Come on, don't try flying your pup.
Oh, yeah, you're fucked up.
Only if you do as we agreed. I want you to burn New Eden to the ground.
A deal's a deal, man. We're reliable.
Now. We must do it now.
Come the fuck on. Man, we gonna burn this motherfucking shit to the ground.
Magic fruit that makes you powerful? Bullshit.
Oh my fucking god, they left already? Shit, this is fucked up. Look, at least we can take out these other ass wipes. The gun's behind the goddamn toilet.
Fuck. And then, yeah, Mission 3 would be what? Rescue New Eden? Hey? Wait, what's Timber here?
I paid an associate to hide a gun in a crapper. You're welcome.
Ooh. I gotta take out the whole place of the fuck. Oh god. Oh god. Motherfucker, ready? Oh shit, there's another one. Oh, I fucked up.
Here, pal.
We got a shit starting problem in the arena. I'm locked by the entrance. Oh, we're fucking
guns, 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 guns. Move. Give me your fucking gun. That's another sniper rifle. Hey, out there. Do you have a shotgun? Oh, yeah, right there. Let's go, motherfucker! What am I doing? What are these? Those were my gun. I can't grab them now. How do I drop the shit? Alright, shovel it is. Fuck off, you fat fuck! Surprise, motherfucker! I'm getting the fuck out of here!
before they find out I helped you. I gotta find a place to lay low. Total low, Slick. I'm rooting for you.
Refill ammo. Okay. This is gonna be a big ass shootout here. Oh shit.
Outsider, we didn't stand a chance. They just tore through us. The twins.
I'm fire.
Please. Ethan brought them here. The locusts.
Hey, Rabbit. Thought we took care of you.
Nope.
You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn, too.
The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be.
Well, let's end this.
This can't be the final mission, can it? I thought there were meant to be 6 missions to the past 3. Hey! I'm being scammed here! Where the fuck are they? Cunt, fucking little bitch!
You got air support coming in!
What are you, Timber?
Right down there.
That fucking low bitch left. Where the fuck she is. Oh, he's there. Leave my dog alone. Get rid of that fucking flamethrower, you pussy. Hey, I did it. Hey, Timber killed him! Good job, Timber.
What?
Hey,
Hey, Mickey, you okay?
No!
I guess you're not dead yet.
No. Hey, you ain't dying, are you? I guess I broke my promise.
What?
To Mom. I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad. We had a lot of fun, though, Ray. Hey, do not die first. You do not get to die first. I'm the oldest. I go first. God damn it. Lou!
Well, you fucked that up.
I was supposed to care of you, and I didn't, and I'm so fucking sorry I fucked this up, man.
Oh, fucking shit.
Fucking sorry.
This is what you fucking deserve. I mean, you're gonna try to pull out a pistol? Oh, no, you're holding a wound.
You know, Rabbit. You remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away.
Of a choice. You telling me it's a choice to kill her or not?
After his father, you might have time to stop him. If not, well, you've had a good run.
Okay. Okay, yeah, so there are still three more missions.
Could do something about that, or if you just leave, you'll never see me again.
You mess with anyone in my fucking home camp, I will hunt you the fuck down. Bring me. I made it! Yay!
Ethan, what have you done?
I did what I had to do. I freed myself. I freed us all from you. From your rules.
Ethan, don't.
I will have.
I've got a pistol. I can just shoot him in the fucking head.
You gave it to an outsider, but you wouldn't give it to me. I am your flesh and blood.
That was God's will.
You don't know God's will.
I was trying to protect you, son.
Push him off the ledge. Have him fall to his death.
The taste is sweet.
Push him off the fucking. Oh, what the fuck? Tried to warn you, man.
Swallow's not clean. Stop, please.
Can you get back here? Oh, what the fuck? He ain't turning into a werewolf, is he? Righto, let's go. Oh, what the fuck, man? Even fuck all damage! Oh, aim for the weak spots. Background. They're watching and thinking, what the fuck is going on here?
His only fault was that he was mine.
Mission, Ethan, years ago.
Why can't I have one?
You know the answer.
But I want to be strong, like you, Father.
This gift can be dangerous. And I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one.
This is not God's plan. Do you understand, Miss?
You're an old man. And when you die, I'll take one.
I
thought I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to...
Oh, he's gonna burn the tree.
But I am not his shepherd. You are. My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. And I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family. Eden is dust. And there is no redemption for this. No atonement. There is only the justice of God's hand. Vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me.
He'd be proud of us. Look at what we've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right? There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail.
Hey, come back!
That all of this would be for nothing. But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope. Here's to hope.
Well, I guess that's the end of the game. I was hoping if I let her live, there would be, like, an extra mission where she comes back and, like, kills us or something.